years away. There lived a rich and aged man whose hair was turning gray. He had three sons, the only ones, but Jack and Tom were sly. Ted was honest as could be and would not tell a lie. They did their best to ruin Ted right in the old man's eyes. Soon their lies began to work, and Ted was much despised. One night the old man said, "Begone, you're heartless to the core." These were the words that the young lad said as he stood beside the door. "Don't be angry with me, Dad. Don't turn me from your door. I know that I've been wayward, but I won't be anymore. Give me just another chance and put me to the test. You'll find that the black sheep loves his dad far better than the rest." Year after year passed slowly on, and the rich man's now grown old. He called together Jack and Tom and gave them both his gold, saying, "I'll only need a little room right at your fireside." Then one night Jack, returning home, he brought with him a bride. His wife began to hate their father more and more each day. One night he heard the three declare that he was in their way. They then agreed to send him to a workhouse that was near. And like a flash, the black sheep's words came ringing in his ear. "Don't be angry with me, Dad. Don't turn me from your door. I know that I've been wayward, but I won't be anymore. Give me just another chance and put me to the test. You'll find the black sheep loves his dad far better than the rest." A carriage pulled up to the door. It was the workhouse van. The lads then turned unto their dad and said, "Here is your man." Just then a manly form appeared, and pushing through the crowd, "Stand back, you brutes," the stranger cried, "this will not be allowed. You took this old man's property and all that he had saved. You even sold his little plot containing mother's grave. I am his son, but not your kin from this till judgment day." The old man clasped the black sheep's hand, and the crowd all heard him say, "Don't be angry with me, lad, though I turned you from my door. I know that I was foolish, but I won't be anymore. I should have given you my gold, for you have stood the test. I found the black sheep loves his dad far better.